heard you say earlier tonight you were going to be sad at the end of the night, the last go-around in this big building.
Hey, I've been crying throughout the entire tournament. I mean, just on emotional matches where somebody gets upset or somebody wins, and you see, you watch the kid and you follow him, and it's really a lot of heart and meaning. And then, you know, you watch the other guy, you're happy for that guy. But I'm telling you what, I've shed some tears, and I'm going to shed some more tonight.